opponent.
And this is a pinfall?
This is a pinfalls count anywhere, so you might want to drink your drinks quickly, because give a warm UGWA welcome. Heading to the ring at this time is Chris Cardenas! Ritz. Betraying tag team partner slash, I don't go for that ho shit. Those are some straight ho moves. Now, I wouldn't say that to Alex Andrews backstage, but I can say that now because he can't hear a word I motherfucking say. But I digress. Nice spinning heel kick. You don't gotta cheer the man, but it certainly is effective. Just disrespecting his partner. You think of all the places these guys went, all the late night meals, the strip clubs, the fucking dime bags, the six packs, the fucking blunt wraps, the Taco Bell drive thru, all that shit gone. Gone in an instant slash. And for what? For glory? For fucking jealousy? Cardenas though is like, listen, bitch. First you disrespect my motherfucking mama. Then you want to hold on to a tattoo? Damn, he caught him snug on that one. Look at the post here. Follows him in. Basement dropkick just above the dick piece. And now, Alex Andrews is on that unforgiving concrete floor. Here at the beautiful State of the Art Ritz in downtown San Jose. Usually this floor is reserved for dancing, but tonight it's reserved for mayhem, it's reserved for violence, it's reserved for motherfucking UGWA, and at this point, there's five more on backstage.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
I can hear like some screaming.
Oh shit!
Here we go. Back to the action at hand. Fighting up on that stage. No. Cardenas. Nice. For me, that's like a flying European uppercut. I'm sure it has a proper name. Referee in for the count, only two. I'm getting schooled over here, and I like it. But meanwhile, I don't think Andrews is liking what he's receiving right now, Slash. Not even a little bit. Just unleashing those blows. When you think about the mind games it plays, when you think someone's got your back and someone's your boy, and then the next minute they're fucking hoeing you out, it makes you want to just unleash a devastating series of elbow strikes right into their fucking heart, possibly until they fucking die. It's possible. When you get hit with a hammer like that in the heart fucking 14 times in a row, he's not done yet. Oh! He's clearly not done yet. All that shit, and we got reverb up in this bitch.
Junior! I'm not insane.
Junior! Cardenas. Damn. Right in the throat. Sound like an idiot. The crowd doesn't like it. The crowd wants to see extreme fucking violence, Slash.
Crowds don't like rest holes.
Is that, I thought it was called the chin lock. Is it a rest hold? Is that the proper name? I must have looked it up on wrestling Wikipedia. But I digress, because right now, under Hulk Hogan rules, before he was a racist, if your arm closed three times, you're out.
No! 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 He's still in it. Not only that, devil horns, the power of Satan compels you. Unleash the beast.
It'll be like the mosh part in Angel of Death at a Slayer concert when the fucking devil actually appears each night. It's fucking special. You've seen it, Slash. You know what's up. Cardenas now on the receiving end. Cut off his former partner. The way his partner cut off their fucking friendship. Ow. Damn. The back of the head making impact with the canvas. And the lower back and ass piece making contact with those quarter buckles. A terrible series of painful fucking contusions. And now Andrew's trying to get to higher ground here. He might want to use this time to go get a drink, possibly.
Yeah.
Maybe load up on some absolute mandarin and highball energy water. That's what I would do, but again. Oh no! Out on his feet, I think, Slash, man. He caught him right on the temple. And now he's like, come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. No, like this, bitch. You take it. You take it. Oh, no. Goddamn double stomp on the back. How far are these guys going to go, man? They were partners, Slash.
One more time.
I think that partnership's over now, man.
Cardenas caught him with that knee to the face. Here we go. I don't know if you're gonna pick him with this. He's trying his best. Not enough. It is pinfalls count anywhere. As sweet as that ring is, I was expecting people to be getting pinned on top of the fucking cigarette machine, if there was a cigarette machine, or possibly near the bathroom, or maybe over by the bar. But very focused on just pinning as soon as possible. Maybe a swirly.
Yeah!
Imagine if Devil's 9/11 was commemorated with a swirly between these two former tag team partners with the Aqua Film crew here to document it all. We're writing history as it fucking happens before it happens because we are clairvoyant. But I digress because he's got him up in the fireman's carry. Oh, no! What's that, Slash?
That was painful. I don't know what he calls that, man.
It's almost like instead of the go to sleep, it's like the go to your wake. Go to the fucking brain specialist.
Oh no.
You know what that means. Chris Cardenas is like, I paid for these nipple piercings, and I'll be damned if they're not going to be part of my wrestling act.
Come on.
Oh!
looking a little bit winded. Oh! Punches him all the way out to the floor. That is a real concrete floor. There is no give on a concrete floor. Not at all. And now stand back, people, please. Thank God the soundboard area is reinforced. Not one of those janky fucking particle board rigs that would have collapsed under that impact. Thank you again, Ritz in downtown San Jose. One hell of a venue for one hell of a fucking show. Andrew's right into that steel guardrail. The fucking fans are fucking loving it. Look at the fucking photographers.
Here,
what's he fucking setting up here for?